Bam, there we go. Greetings everybody out there in the watch loving world. Well, I told everybody that I had a Smith's Commando watch on the way from the United Kingdom. And so I got it like about a week ago, and I can't take the thing off. Anyway, it is 8 o'clock in the morning, and the date is June 5th, 2022, doggone it. I lost a year. And let's see. I want to talk a little bit about my Smith's. Okay. My Smith's Commando. It's a model PRS-47. It was made in 2021. It has a Miyota 9039 movement. It has 24 jewels. The beat rate is 28,800 beats per hour. It's 36 millimeters by 11.3. Really, I measured it and it's 35.9 millimeters, but we'll call it 36. The water resistance on this watch is 10 atmospheres. It has a sapphire crystal. Now, they tell me that the dial is black, and I'm wearing the watch today because I just can't take it off my wrist. But this dial, if you look at it in the sun, it turns brown. And another thing I like about this watch, well, there's a lot of things I like. The case reminds me very much of an Oyster case from Rolex, and the end links are drilled. So it could be a strap monster for me. But I love the 369 dial from the Rolex Explorer. And I don't know how I got such a good deal on this watch. I bought it from a guy in the United Kingdom. And these things are pushing 800 to 1,000 bucks. So, but I got it for substantially less. Only about $100 over retail. Now, retail price for this in the United Kingdom is £320. Which is not a bad deal. But this is harder to get than a Rolex. The reason is it's made by a company called Time Factors, owns Smith's watches, and they have a website. And they announce when the website is going to open, and then it's open at 2 o'clock UK time, which is 8 o'clock in the morning my time, in the beautiful Midwestern United States. And as soon as they sell the first 200 watches, then the website closes again. But you just gotta check that dial out a little bit. It's one of my favorites. If I can get a little focus here. Anyway, I love this dial. They say it's black, but really you can see some hues of brown in it. And it's really a nice watch, I tell you what. I can't take it off. And it has the riveted bracelet from the 1960s and the strap. It's very well made. And the case does remind me of a Rolex Oyster case. I mean, you take a look at it. Now, I didn't measure the lug to lug or anything yet, but I really, really like this little watch. And although, even though I, some of my favorite complications on a watch is the day and the date, this is a simple three-hander. And I think I'm kind of getting used to this. You know, if you need the date, you look somewhere else. And this just tells time. It's got three hands, so it's a very simple watch. But I absolutely recommend, if you can get a hold of one of these, the Smith's Commando or the Smith's Everest or any one of these watches. They're really a quality watch for the price. And at 300 British pounds, or about 400, a little over 400 US dollars, it's a heck of a deal. Well, the weather's getting a little better here in the beautiful Midwest, so I thought I would get out a little bit and come down by the lake. Well, I hope you enjoyed my video. Thank you for everybody who's subscribing to my channel. Absolutely means a lot to me. And I can't wait to hit 540 subscribers. I'm on the verge of it. Another little milestone. But thanks for watching, and remember to keep your watches all wound up.